doing? Hey, Mama, how you doing?
Oh, thanks for asking.
I'm doing good, Mama. How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing fine.
Yo, Ma, you won't take a ride in my Fiari?
Oh, you can't let me take a ride in your Fiari.
Well, I'm afraid you can't. Because it's got a bad engine. Gotta get the engine fixed on it. But next time you come, it'll be fixed. Right, Ma. Right. Hey, Ma. You wanna be on camera?
Okay.
What?
This is what we're doing wrong.
What are we doing wrong?
We have it in stretch mode. Okay. On. Turn that off for a second. Of course.
Hey, Mama, we back here in we're back in here in the 1800s.
Oh, yeah.
We just looking on our futuristic JVC.
We're panning for gold.
We're panning for gold. Yeah.
Pause.
All right, we're recording.
Okay. This is the black and white mode.
Yes, it is.
Hi, my name is Andrew Garland. Hang on one second, I'll be right back. That's much better, isn't it?
I like my new video camera. Thank you, Granddaddy. I like it. It's cool. I look like a fur.
Interesting. It looks like wood.
This is a Ferrari F50. This is something I have no idea what it is.
I'm liking my new video camera a lot, man. Yep.
Let's turn off this light.
I was born.
June 24th, 1994. Yeah, baby, yeah.
We're on the air. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are pleased to present our very special guest.
Hang on one second.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us today in our studio. We have a very special guest, the newest addition to the Ferrari car designing company is Andrew Goleman. Good afternoon, Andrew, and thank you for joining us.
Well, good afternoon yourself. I'm glad to be here.
Now, it's correct, your name is Andrew Goleman.
That's correct.
How old are you, Andrew?
I am 35 years old.
You're 35 years old. Where did you attend school?
St. Cyprian's Episcopal School was my elementary school.
Mm-hmm. And where did you receive your formal education?
What's that?
College.
Yale.
And what was your major? Engineering?
Yes, engineering.
Okay, very good.
Design.
Engineering? Okay. Very good. When did you decide in your life that you wanted to design cars, especially Ferraris?
When I was 10 years old.
10?
When I was a little boy, I always loved cars.
You did?
They were my absolute passion.